inside and leads from 5 Wise Todd in second, 6 Rocket Ricky, and the Shelbourne Aston putting in a run. He's going to qualify, and it's College Causeway races to another hugely impressive victory. Second was 5 Wise Todd and 2 Shelbourne Aston, third the time 29.81. The result of the 10th race at Shelbourne, the third quarter final of the Paddy Power.com Irish Derby. The winner, number 4, College Co.